Yasnin. Kapamilya actor Enrique Hill is set to return with his home network, ABS-CBN. After 3 years of being inactive in show business, Hill will continue his journey as a kapamilya as he signed an exclusive contract with ABS-CBN this Tuesday. Fans of kapamilya actor can anticipate a bolder and more confident Hill with his return. Those were the Showbiz updates for today. I am Kyrus Babon. Back to you, Jerf Nin.